first grade music students. It's great to have you back. Let's start with a dance. This dance is called the syncopated clock, and the piece of music is supposed to sound like the tick-tock of a clock. So we're going to show our tick-tock beat in lots of different ways. And in the middle, listen for the sound of the alarm clock waking up the kids for school. Everybody have fun. This is called The Syncopated Clock by Leroy Anderson. Piece of music. I hope you could hear the clocks. I'm going to try to link that to your seesaw so that you can listen to that again this week. I think you'd enjoy that. This is my speaking voice. This is my singing voice. Did you use a nice high voice? Did you raise those eyebrows? Did you open up your mouth nice and wide to get that beautiful tune out? This is my singing voice. Good. Cuckoo in the clock, won't you come out when I knock? Have you ever seen a cuckoo clock? They're really neat. They're very fancy. And when the time changes, a little door opens on the clock and out comes a little bird. And the bird sings the time. Cuckoo, cuckoo. They're really fun to see. Does the little birdie sing on 7 or after 7? Let's find out. After 7. Have you got it?
Cuckoo in the clock, won't you come out when I knock? Cuckoo.
I have some little cuckoo birds here, and they have some messages for you. This one says, what does this one say?
Ready, go, high, low, high, high, low.
What does this one say?
Ready, go, high, high, low, high, high, low.
What does this one say?
Ready, go, high, high, low, low, high, low.
What does this one say? This one looks very strange. Look at all the highs and all of the lows in a row. Now I have to make my words and my tune match. Can I do this one alone? Listen to my tune.
High, 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 low, low, low. Ready, go. High, 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 low, low, low.
Did you do it? Good job. You could draw some birds like this. That would be a fun activity. They could go high and low, and then you could practice singing. Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. The mouse ran down. Hickory dickory dock. Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. The mouse ran down. Hickory dickory dock. What's that, little mouse? He would like to see your beat. Let's put the steady beat on our shoulders. We're going to keep it really steady. Are you ready, Mousie? Let's go. Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. Let's snap one time. The mouse ran down. Hickory dickory dock. Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck two. Let's snap two times. The mouse said boo. Hickory dickory dock. How many times should we snap next? Should we do three? Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck three. The mouse said wee. Hickory dickory dock. Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck four. There is no more. Hickory dickory dock. Great job, little mousie. Say bye-bye to my little mouse. See you later. There's a neat little clock. In the school room it stands, and it points to the time with its two little hands. What time is it? Let's find out. It looks like it's time for math. That's a good time of day. The pattern for math is long, 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 long. Let's clap and say long, 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 long. There's a neat little clock in the school room it stands, and it points to the time with its two little hands. What time is it? Ooh, my daughter would like this time. It's dance time. The pattern for dance is short, short, long, long, long. Are you ready? Let's clap. Short, short, long, long, long. There's a neat little clock in the school room it stands, and it points to the time with its two little hands. What time is it? Oh, this is a good time. It's school time. The pattern for school is short, 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 long. Let's clap and say short, 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 long. How'd you do? There's a neat little clock in the school room it stands, and it points to the time with its two little hands. What time is it? It's time for reading. I love reading. The pattern for reading is Short, short, long, short, short, long. Let's clap and say, short, short, long, short, short, long. There's a neat little clock in the schoolroom. It stands and it points to the time with its two little hands. What time is it? Ooh, I love this time. Recess. That's a great time of day. Are you ready for the pattern? Let's clap and say, long, long, short, short, long. There's a neat little clock in the schoolroom. It stands and it points to the time with its two little hands. What time is it? Breakfast. Yummy. Look at the pattern for breakfast. What's the deal with the last beat? I don't see a long, I don't see a short short, I don't see anything. That's a silent beat. No sound on that beat. Zero sounds. In music, when we have a silent beat, we show it like this. We show the beat, but we show that there is no sound. This pattern says long, long, long. Let's clap and say long, long, long. There's a neat little clock in the schoolroom. It stands and it points to the time with its two little hands. What time is it? Oh, yummy. It's lunchtime. I love it. Look at this pattern for lunch. What do you notice on the last beat? Zero sounds. Is that a beat? It is a beat. But it doesn't have any sounds on it. It's a silent beat. When we see a silent beat, we show it like this. This pattern says, short, 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 long. Are you ready? Let's go. Short, 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 long. How did you do? After this video, I want you to get back into Seesaw. Click on the big green button, Add Response. When it comes up, you'll see four different rhythm patterns with our longs and short shorts. Each one has a little clock next to it. I want you to practice clapping and saying your rhythm patterns. Remember, there might be a silent beat, and we show a silent beat like this. When you think you're really good at it, click on the microphone or the video and record yourself clapping and saying your patterns. Then click on the check mark twice and send it to me so I can hear you. I can't wait to hear your rhythms. Have tons of fun, and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.